rival Dancehall artist Shatta Wale and Stoneboy to appear at the Accra Region Police Headquarters today. Meanwhile, some breaking news just coming in is that Ace radio broadcaster Kwame Sefakaim and Abeku Santana have been invited by the Police Criminal Investigations Department. My colleague Komala Kluche is following up on this story and joins us live on the phone lines. Komala, do we know why these two have been invited?
Yes. It's true that the main host for the VGMA, that's Kwame Sefakaim, has been invited together with the person who was presenting the award to Stoneboy before the fracas ensued between Stoneboy's team and Shatta Wale's team. That's a big agreed. Santana, both of them of the Death Fight group. They had a call from the police today that they should visit them. It's part of the investigation that is going on. And like I did say, you know the role the two of them played. Both of them actually witnessed the happenings there. So the police has been speaking to a lot of people. They have spoken to Tata House, the main event organizers. They spoke to the two artists as well, who are the key suspects in this. And then they are speaking to just two people who would be giving the police some information as to exactly what they saw. We are unaware how this invitation will be treated, but I mean, one can compare that they're just assisting the police in investigations and might be telling their side of the story. Mind you, Stoneboy and Shatta Wale have not been charged yet, even though they have been granted bail. They are to report to the police station closely as to whether they are going to charge them and process them for court today. We will wait and see how it pans out.
Thank you very much, Komala Kluche. Stay there. Bring us the very latest on the story. Komala is a man on the beat.